So over the weekend, it was raining pretty bad. Well, not over the weekend, because today's the weekend. So Friday, it was raining really bad. We had some severe storms come through, so I took some chicken wire, and I cut some 6-foot lengths, and I'm going to hang them along the fence with a staple gun, and I'm going to harvest the garlic out of those pots, and then I'm going to plant my squash in the pot and have a trellis up both walls. So that's the plan. Hopefully we can get it done. Connected up there. Then I'm just going to fold it under and connect it down here.
Three of those up. Thank you.
So my camera stopped yesterday while I was making that video, so as I was editing, figured I'd come out and show you how they turned out. I'm gonna put the butternut squash in each one of these and hopefully it will trellis right up the top. And I pulled that garlic yesterday. It's time to pull all the rest of it. Look for a video coming up soon. Thanks for watching, and y'all have a great day.